chair of love divine. Oh, my lover, tell me when would you say yes to me? Tell me quando, quando, quando. You mean happiness to me. Oh, my lover, tell me why. Remember that place? Yeah. I hated it. Not really. I love people. That's all that counts. Anyway, I'd like to share a song with you. I've taken this song that was a number one gold record many years ago. And I know you're going to know the song, but I put a little bit of a twist and Dondinoized it. So I hope you like it. While the twilight is gone and no songbirds are singing, while the twilight is gone, you come into my heart and here in my heart you will stay. In a dream. Says, hey boy, where you from?
Where are you from?
Now you didn't come to rehearsal, so let's get it right. It's hey boy, where you from?
Hey boy, where you from?
Little town called Brooklyn, New York.
Yeah! Yeah!
I was in a lobby of what part of Brooklyn? Williamsburg. Greenpoint. Wherever that is, Flatbush, sure. Anyway, technically, I was born in a little town called La Provincia di Avellino, which is outside of Naples, Italy. Oh, a lot of Jewish people. And I came to this country when I was 9 years old, and we landed in Brooklyn, New York. Yeah, couldn't speak the language. My parents just threw me into grade school. And at that time, there weren't any teachers and programs to help bilingual students or anything like that. So I was just there, fiddling for myself. So the first day of school, they sang this song. I had no idea what they were singing. So the teacher came to me and said, boy, here's the song you're going to take back home. And hopefully your parents can find someone to translate it for you so you can learn it, because we sing it every single week in assembly. I said, okay, so I took it back home, and we found someone who can translate it phonetically for me so I could learn the song. I did learn the song, and I've been singing this song every single show of my life until the day I die. Yes, it's wonderful, but it's going to get better than that. As I grew up a little bit, I became 16 and 17, I heard a guy, Elvis Presley. Oh, the king. He did a gospel song. And I said, that gospel song fits so well with this song that I learned phonetically, and I'm gonna see if I can put it together. And I did. This is a Dondino trilogy. I just want you guys to know out there, I don't know how many people out there have served in the armed forces. Have you? Yeah, so I just need to share this with you because I need to tell you how proud I am to be an American.
Yeah.
consider all the works thy hand hath made. I see the stars, I hear the mighty thunder. Time, the power can provide. Then sings my soul. Come on, sing it.